vlog.
What is up? Welcome back to the motherfucking vlog.
Hey. Okay, relax.
She's getting a little bit too gassed. This is Raffi, by the way.
Raffi.
Kinda active in here.
Yeah. Too late.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Oh, too late. What the hell? Oh my god. Freddie, what are you drinking right now?
It's a nice house pint.
How did people take their fucking Christmas trees out? It's like every time I touch this, it crumbles. So when I take it down the stairs, it's gonna leave like a trail of this bristle everywhere, whatever it's called. Damn. It's really annoying me. I'm doing a little clean in the flat right now. But this is the update on the friends wall. It's getting quite full. But this Christmas tree is triggering me. I don't know whether I should just chuck out the window because the window leads to the street. I think I would get, the council would come over and say, kind of tell me off a little bit. So yeah. Is it kind of embarrassing I have a Christmas tree this late in Christmas? Bye, bitch. Okay, guys, the damage starts here. Oh my. God. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. This is, I'm never getting a Christmas tree again. What the fuck? Guys, I did it. It only took me just a little bit of time, but the flat is looking real cute at the moment, so everything is good.
All right, Jojenators, what would you call your,
Jojenators, oh my god.
Are you calling your subscribers?
Jojenators, no. Should we do
Jojenios?
I feel like I need more subscribers. I have 3 subscribers currently. I think
I
need more. Yeah.
Oh, I
want to
be the
maybe
fourth.
4. Maybe I might have 5.
I bet you haven't already subscribed, subscribe, like the video, comment. You need to let her know what she needs to start posting. Because how is she going to know what to post if you don't tell her?
On.
So.
Wait, is that Thomas Shelby? He looks a little different here.
I didn't do shit. Bitch.
Oh.
Don't let, let the fire start in my heart. Cause the light is letting through the dark. Too much.
Yo, this
too much?
Hey yo, we went from the barbecue to the club.
Guys, just editing. Oh my god.
To East Sheen, Richmond, Putney side.
So guys, I'm just at dinner reservation, just waiting for Louis. We are at Rita's Soho, never been before. Louis said it was really good, so we're just gonna check it out, and yeah.
Hello gorgeous people on Jojo's channel. We're at Rita's with Louis Doppler, as if you couldn't tell.
Yes,
we've had some delicious food, we've had some mussels, some fries, some bread, and we're about to get some bread and lamb. We've got a lovely white wine to go down with the seafood. Our waiter is pretty thick, so we're trying to get Jojo. What was his name?
I don't know.
Look at that honey. Juicy.
the girl. She's getting her man.
Okay. What? Paps? Sorry, what?
Give us everything. Oh. Oh, are we walking? Oh.
You ready, no?
Bye-bye.
Okay, sir. Oh my god, okay, sir. We're just checking if they have a dessert for me and Louis. So guys, Sienna and I are about to have Shabbat dinner. Yeah, by ourselves.
Oh, what's that?
Oh my god. Guys, no.
Pick Steve.
Oh, hello.
Cucumber salad. Hello.
Yeah, please. Dinner. Shabbat. Hey guys, what is up? So we are just at this guy's house. Forgot his name. No, Perry. And I'm on my third glass of red wine. And it's a Friday night. It's a chill night. That's
what's up,
it.
Logan?
What's up, Jojo Naders?
This is my hangover fit to go get some food from the food market. Oh, shake the whole house, jeez. So yeah. And then I'm also gonna go get my nails recolored. I'm gonna get, I think, I don't know what color I'm feeling. So bloody annoying, because this is my street. Literally right outside my apartment, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I can barely even walk around my own neighborhood. Guys, look how good this looks. It has halloumi. It's like a Greek salad in a wrap with pork. It's so good, I didn't have green juice. Just, I'm feeling unhealthy. Hey guys, I'm gonna attempt to tackle this thing. Like, I don't know how, what to compare it to, but it's huge. Guys, I'm just in the car waiting for B and Perry. Oh, here they come. It's so cold. I don't know, I've never really got green before. Oh my god. Holy shit.
It's because I didn't have enough time to go and get them.
painted.
Oh my god. No, nah, Pete, that's to be awful. Somewhere.
Shut up. So I just got the acrylics done and then I didn't get colour and I was going to go back and get colour.
Oh, fuck off.
Fine. It does a long as fuck.
It's a long.
Yeah, it's quite like a sort of classic little tingling you'd have with your cup of tea.
Is it like biscuit and then marshmallow and caramel?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's just delish and it's covered in chocolate.
Give us a taste that.
Okay, what are we making?
Hey guys, we're gonna make a nice little tomato soup today. We're gonna slow roast lots of tomatoes with onions and a nice fat old garlic clove. And we're gonna make some nice double cheese toasties and we're gonna dip those
using
in
the
our,
brioche bread over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna dip those in our beautiful.
There's that. We will soup. Keep you updated. Bye.
Get it all over there, motherfucker.
Why is it green?
Why is it green? It's bugging me out.
Is that enough?
No, loads. It needs to be like fucking sugar coated. Alright, that's kushti. Yeah, that's good. Nicely done, broski.
Yeah. Look at this, guys. Oh my
Look
god.
Look at this, guys.
This is so satisfying.
Right? Ting ting toya, and there's like a sort of strange thing over there. Like... Yeah, that right in the middle, yeah. Boom, boom.
Yes! Millie, can you get out the kitchen while we're cooking? Okay, we've just cut up some celery. Carrot, more onion, put some basil in there, you know what I mean? Look at this. We're gonna get rid of some of that olive oil because it's quite a lot. Oh. Everyone here, we're making some unhealthy. Cheese toasties. Toasty! Yeah. Time.
Whoa.
Wow, don't get near me. Out of 10?
A solid 7. I think the toasties are a 10, but then I think the soup's like a 9.
Okay.
So,
yeah.
Okay guys, so I have had the laziest but nicest Sunday. I got up at like 12:30. I know, disgraceful. And then I just lay on the sofa, fell back asleep, woke up, made lunch, watched some Netflix on the sofa, got back up, made dinner. Now I'm just at the petrol station getting some ice cream. People judging me from the side, talking to myself.
Okay, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Sunday night, 16 minutes already on the video. And I'm just like, I think you guys have had enough. This vlog hasn't been like as eventful as all my other ones, but I still enjoyed making it just as much. Yeah, I'll do my skincare, go to bed. Guys, I have like a skincare hoarding problem. Like for some reason I can't get rid of it. No way. Honey mask, so it's like made of honey. And I used it the other day. It's made my skin like really soft and glowy. So I'd recommend it guys and it smells fine. Enjoy, bitch. Thank you guys for watching. I will be uploading maybe another one within the next week or two. So stay tuned. Bye.